Texas Film Commission has decided to boost incentives to attract more video game jobs. Companies can now apply for reimbursement of up to 15%, up from 5%. Just last month, Electronic Arts expanded its EA Sports division, bringing 300 more jobs to Austin.